Hey guys, what's happening? This is Twrightyugioh. I said I would do local updates weekly now, so I following up with that. Today's local. I ain't gonna have a deck profile of what I played because I did complete awful. I played Darkworlds. Round one, I went against a macro deck, and I don't main space, so I got wrecked. He mained triple Banisher, triple D-Fisher, triple Macrocosmos, and triple, like, second Banisher. I don't even know the name. It has, like, 2,000 D. It's level 3, and it does the same thing as Banisher. So, rip the fuck out of me. First place was Mystic Piper. It was one of my friends. Everybody who normally tops today at Locals Weekly, no one of them topped. None of them. So it was kind of weird. I think only one of the players topped that normally top. So I guess it was just a bad day for everyone. As far as that, I think like a Tengu plant topped and TG like drain. So that's it. Might do my Dragoonity deck profile up on here. I was going to try to avoid posting it because MCole40 said he would post it on his channel, so I was not going to post it on mine. But I don't think he's going to do it. It's been a while. So I think I might just go ahead and post it up here. We'll see. And I think that's it. I'll do a new video coming up soon. I'm going to do a discussion pretty soon here. So, see you guys in a couple of days. We'll do that. Peace.